Kelsey Valley to serve for Beaumont. Thank you.